So how did they do in that one? It was Ohio State and Maryland, the 7 seed and the 6 seed. You see, perfectly fine skies, no rain in there, which is important because yesterday we had lightning and then the heavens cried. They sobbed like someone watching The Bachelorette and thinking, why am I watching The Bachelorette? That was for Elise. We pick it up in the bottom of the eighth. Terps down 3-2, and Andrew Magno.
Yeah, pitching. Great job, lefty coming in, closing the door, man on second base, came in with 55 strikeouts and 49 innings.
Meanwhile, bottom of the ninth, that's A.J. Lee with the tying run on second. Lazy fly ball. Ohio State wins 3-2. They move on